गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, टुडे सब्जेक्ट इज मैथ्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी द लेसन नंबर 3, एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन। ओके, इन लास्ट पीरियड वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट द एडिशन, नाउ टुडे वी हैव टू सी अबाउट द सब्ट्रैक्शन। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट अबाउट द सब्ट्रैक्शन। इन लास्ट पीरियड वी हैव कंप्लीटेड द एडिशन, वर्ड प्रॉब्लम ऑल्सो वी हैव कंप्लीटेड। I think everyone have completed the CW, okay? And I think everyone have understood about the addition. So now today we are going to start about the subtraction, that is about the problem set 10. So let's start the first example. So let's see the first example. See what it is, 64,293 minus 28,547. Here 5 digit examples are given. Already this is based upon your revision only. In last year you have solved the subtraction. So problem set 10 is for your revision. Okay. So first here I make the 5 column. Okay. And I wrote the number also from unit place. So let's start the subtraction. Start from unit place. Here is what? 3 minus 7. Now is it 3 minus 7 is possible? No. Why it not possible? Because 3 is smaller than 7. 3 is smaller than 7. So from 3 we cannot minus the 7 number. Okay. So in this case what we have to do, when the upper number is small, then we have to borrow 1 from their neighboring numbers. Yes, we have to borrow 1 from the neighboring number. Now for that neighbor, which number is there? 9 is there. So we want to borrow 1 from 9. So this 9 convert into 8, and now this 3 convert into 13. Now do the minus. 13 minus 7. From 13 you have to subtract the 7. How to do? Now 7 keep in your mind. 7 keep in your mind and count the figure up to 13. After 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So how much? 6. Now 8 minus 4. Okay, as we are borrowing 1 from 9, so 9 convert into 8. Now 8 minus 4, 8 is bigger number and 4 is smaller, so 8 minus 4 is possible. Now do the 8 finger, from that minus the 4 fingers, then how much remain? Yes, 4 remain. Okay, so 8 minus 4 is 4. Okay, understood. Now see the next number, 2 minus 5. Now 2 minus 5, is it 2 minus 5 is possible? No, as 2 is smaller than 5. As 2 is smaller than 5, 2 minus 5 is not possible. Now in that case what we have to do? Now borrow from 4. Borrow 1 from 4. So 4 convert into 3. And this 2 convert into 12. Understood this process? Okay. So as we are borrowing 1 from 4, this 4 number convert into 3 and 2 convert into 12. Now we have to do the 12 minus 5. 12 minus 5. How to count that number? See, 5 keep in your mind. Okay, 5 keep in your mind and count the finger up to 12 digit. Up to 12 number. Okay, after 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Yes, how many fingers are there now? Yes, after 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 7 fingers. So what is the answer? 7. Over. Now here what it is? Number 3. And here what? 8. Is it 3 minus 8 is possible? Yes. Is it 3 minus 8 is possible? No. In this case what we have to do? Now borrow 1 from 6. Borrow 1 from 6. So this 5 convert in. This 6 convert into 5 and this 3 convert into 13. As we are borrowing 1, so this 3 convert into 13. Now we have to do 13 minus 8. From 13 we have to do the subtraction of 8. How to do? 8 keep in your mind. 8 keep in your mind and count the finger up to 13. Count the finger up to 13. After 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Yes, after 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 5 fingers. So what is the answer? 5 here. Now last one, what? 5 minus 2. Yes, 5 is bigger number. 2 is smaller than. So 5 minus 2 is 3. So what is the answer? 35,746. 35,746. Understood? Now let's see the second one. See the second one. 37,058 minus 23,469. Here I make the columns, okay, and put the numbers. Now start from unit place. Start from unit place. See the unit number 8 minus 9. Now tell me, is it 8 minus 9 is possible? No, as 8 is smaller than 9. So 8 minus 9 is not possible. So in this case, we have to borrow 1 from 5. So this 5 convert into 4 and 8 convert into 18. Understood this process? Yes, understood everyone this step? Now 18 minus 9. Yes, 18 minus 9. 9 keep in your mind. 9 keep in your mind and count the finger up to 18. Count the finger up to 18. After 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. How much finger? 9 fingers. So answer is what? 9. Over this. Now 4 minus 6 here. 4 minus 6. Is it 4 minus 6 is possible? Yes. Is it 4 minus 6 is possible? No. Now as 4 is smaller than 6, 4 minus 6 is not possible. Now we have to borrow 1 from neighboring number. But actually to the neighbor number only have 0. Then is it possible to borrow 1 from 0? No. So when 0 is there, again we have to shift to next digit. Again we have to shift to the next digit. So first we have to borrow from 7 and give this to 0. See how I am doing that. First I am borrowing from 7. So this 7 convert into 6 and giving this borrowing number to 0. So this 0 convert into 10. Now from 10. Now this 0 convert into 10. Now from 10 we have to borrow 1. So now this 10 convert into 9 and this 4 convert into 14. See, again one time I am going to repeat the same. As here 4 minus 6 is not possible. At previous year what it is? 4. 4 minus 6 is not possible. So I want to borrow from the neighboring number. But to the neighbor what it is? 0 is there. 0. From 0 we cannot borrow 1 number. So again we have to move to the next digit, that is 7. So first we have to borrow 1. From 7 and give this to 0. So 0 convert into 10. Now from 10 we have to borrow. So this 10 convert into 9 and now this 4 convert into 14. Now 14 minus 6 we have to do. So 6 keep in mind and count the finger up to 14. After 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So what is the answer? 8 is there. So what is the answer? 8 is there. Now here 9 minus 4. 9 minus 4. Do the 9 finger, do the subtraction of 4. So what will remain? 5 is there. Now 6 minus 3 is 3 and 3 minus 2 is 1. So what is the answer? 13,589. 13,589. Understood everyone? Yes. Now see the third example. Now see the third one. 71,540 minus 58,628. Okay. So here I make the column and I wrote the number also. Now start from unit place. 0 minus 8. Now is it 0 minus 8 is possible? No. So we have to borrow 1 from 4. So this 4 convert into 3. As we are borrowing, we have to less that number by 1. Okay, so this 4 convert into 3 and this 0 convert into 10. 0 convert into 10. Now subtraction 10 minus 8. Do your 10 fingers and subtract from that 8. So how many fingers remain? 2. So what is the answer is 2. Answer is 2. Now here 3. 3 minus 2 is possible? Yes, as 3 is bigger than 2, subtraction is possible. So 3 minus 2 is 1. Now 5 minus 6, is it 5 minus 6 is possible? No. So now borrow 1 from 1 only. Borrow 1 from 1. So this 1 convert into 0 and now 5 convert into 15. 5 convert into 15. Now 15 minus 6. Now you have to do the 15 minus 6. 6 keep in mind and after 6 count the finger up to 15. Okay. After 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. How much? 9. How much is there? 9. Okay. Now here 0. So this 1 convert into 0. 0 minus 8 is possible? Yes? No. So now again borrow 1 from 7. So this 7 convert into 6 and this 0 convert into 10. Now 10 minus 8. Do the 10 finger. Do the subtraction of 8. So 10 minus 8 is how much? 2. 10 minus 8 is 2. Now 6 minus 5. 6 minus 5 is what? 1. So what is the answer? 12,912. 12,912. Understood everyone these 3 examples? Okay. So here we completed the 3 examples. Now again 1/4 examples is there. Okay. So that 4th examples you have to solve yourself. You have to try to solve yourself. So what is the homework for you? Complete this problem set 10. Okay, complete this problem set 10. These 4 examples you have to write in your CW properly, systematically. Understood everyone, this subtraction, it is same like a 4th standard. Already in 4th standard you have solved the examples based on the subtraction. So this problem set 10 is for revision only. It is just for revision. So everyone complete the problem set 10 in your CW. Understood everyone? Okay, thank you.